Display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Si An left his dad Lee Dong Gook flustered with his sudden confession on KBS2's The Return of Superman. See also, Seo Eun and Seo Jeon's family says goodbye to The Return of Superman. The April 8th episode featured Lee Dong Gook's kids Sola, Sua, and Si An giving away free diapers. While cleaning their house, Lee Dong Gook and the children discover they have a lot of excess diapers. As Sola, Sua, and Si An all no longer use diapers, Lee Dong Gook decides to give the remaining diapers away for free. While handing out their diapers, Lee Dong Gook and his three children meet one of their neighbors who needs diapers, and end up hanging out with their baby. Soompi. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Sola, Sua, and Si An are delighted to play with their neighbor's baby. Si An, in particular, can't stop smiling as he looks at the baby, who is much smaller than himself. Si An shows a mature side as he tries his best to make the baby laugh, saying, "Peek-a-boo," and playing with the baby. While playing with the baby, Si An surprises his dad by suddenly telling him, "I want a little sibling." Lee Dong Gook is visibly taken aback by his youngest child's confession, and can't help but laugh in response. Catch up with the latest episode of The Return of Superman, below on Viki. Watch now. Source 1, 2.